Hi everyone, nice to meet you again. Like that, you know, who am I? I am the main teacher today. I really appreciate your presence here. Before sharing with you lesson I learned, I want to tell you about a story about the process the grout process. Look at the board. There are two dogs. They are very smart. They help people to work on the farm. They love to work, to run, to play. So how do they work? When a farmer gives a sign, they know what to do. They can check up on animal on the farm. It's not except people. They make the farm pleasant and safe. So why do they work exactly? They have been taught how they do when they were a puppy by a farmer. So this is the grow up process. Especially in the story, the end of the story, the author asked the reader, do you think the author teach the reader something or only tell a funny story? I really expected this line. It made me realize I hadn't been living so too fast. I seldom look back anything is happened in my life. So I always care a quantity, and never care about quality. But so I didn't guess what's going on in my mind. Everything had been happening in our lives would be perfect. Everyone had been studying and had been having different experience about something by the own way. So what is your group journey? So only you answer for yourself. Thank you. Oh.